Everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am actually camping at Schutz for a couple days with my family, so I'm gonna be showing you guys that. I can't wait to see the falls. I'm gonna show you guys that as well, but I think it's gonna be a fun time, so I'm gonna bring you along with me. Good morning, everyone. It is almost noon and I think we're gonna have breakfast now. We're gonna have some eggs and some hash browns. Sounds so good. And then I think we're gonna go on a hike. We're gonna go see the fall. So I'm going to take some clips of that and just walk around the park, see what they have. It's such a nice day. It's gonna be almost 30 degrees today. Yeah, I'm gonna take you guys along with me. Hey guys, so I am taking a break. I just went for a walk and I took some cute little pictures, but I thought I would stop and share my summer essentials with you guys. So I have 9 of them. So the first one is sunscreen. This is just overall a necessity to protect your skin from the sun, the UV rays, especially your face. It's going to prevent wrinkles and aging, so I definitely recommend that. I haven't been using sunscreen for like years now and I just started again now, so that is my top pick. Number 2 is sunglasses. I have mine. They are prescribed, so I definitely need them to see, but yeah, sunglasses will just like help your eyes from the sun, and you guys can buy some cute ones. Okay, so my third thing is a bikini or a bathing suit. So I'm wearing the white one from 437, and they are my favorite. It's not sponsored, but they are my favorite. I just love the material and how they fit. But yeah, bikini is my third. My fourth favorite essential item for the summer is cream. And for me, it's the Bum Bum cream. It just smells so good, and because the sun is always on you, your skin tends to get dry. So I decided to add cream to the list. Number five would be a nice water bottle. I love my Yeti, so I definitely recommend a Yeti, but any cute water bottle will do. I love the ones that are thermal, so they keep everything hot or cold. So that is my number five. Number six doesn't apply to everyone, but it's waterproof mascara. Especially if you're going swimming and everything, it will just help your mascara not like leak down your face. Look like a raccoon. Number seven is sandals. And especially if you got your toes done, you just wanna show them off, sandals is a must. Number eight for me is a backpack. I'm always walking around with a backpack. I love to go hiking, so I'm always bringing a backpack with me to put my water bottle, my sunglasses, my sunscreen, just everything in there, so it's really handy. And number nine pretty much just applies for the beach. So number nine is a floaty. So instead of just laying on the sand, you guys can get a floaty and float on the water all day. Maybe have a floaty with like a cup holder so you can have your water or a drink. But yeah, floaty is my ninth essential item. So I hope you guys enjoyed all of my essential top favorite items for the summer. I am now gonna go have supper and just relax by the fire once again tonight. I am going to be leaving tomorrow, so I'm gonna relax as much as possible. I forgot to mention this earlier, but I went to like a yard sale thrift kind of store outside, and I picked up a whole stack of books, National Geographic. I just love learning about the world and animals and everything, so I picked those up for $10. I got 10 books for $10, so very excited for that, but yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Hey you guys, so it is the next day and I just wanted to end the vlog here. I'm gonna be leaving in a few hours. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. If you guys have a chance to visit Schutz Provincial Park, I definitely recommend it. It is my favorite place to camp. But other than that, I hope you guys have a lovely day and don't forget to like and subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!